is the state champion, and I thought you outplayed him in the first half. Talk about that, especially in light of the fact that the state semis wasn't exactly your best performance. It was a bit shaky at times, and how you came out and played the way we've seen you play most of the year.
I mean, everybody was talking about him, telling me about him. You could see him on YouTube, he could dunk his stuff. I mean, it didn't faze me because I knew we had a team and not one person that's going to score all the points and do stuff. So I told my team, I said, we got this. We're not going back down just because he's scoring 30 points a game. I told Mouton, when you can bring him my way, I got your help. And in the first half, we just shut him down. And the second half, we let him do a little things, but we still stayed deep and got the win.
Patterson,